The UK's commitment to spend 7 pence out of every £10 of income on the world's poorest is absolutely in line with our national values and our national interest. But we need to ensure that how we are meeting the 0.7 is sensible and works for the British public in the long term. So we are focused on ensuring that there is nothing that hinders the most effective use of those funds.